burgers are based on.
So we're going to get to the honey in a minute. What do people like to buy? What stands out in the summer? You can get some of these vegetables all year long. What really stands out in the summer?
What really stands out is our pick-your-own crops, and that's generally the blueberries, the peas down there at the end, the beans, because it helps get families out into the fields and seeing what exactly goes on in the farm.
We got some kale here. Not everybody likes it. It's an acquired taste.
It is, but it's great in smoothies, and you can't go wrong
with the warm. Good in smoothies. Yeah. Let's take out the honey. I love this. I was just having it a minute ago with my Greek yogurt.
Yeah.
How else do people use it?
You can put it with cottage cheese. You can put it with anything that you would normally use any sweetener for. Igor makes a fantastic batch. He uses his bees to pollinate what's on our farm, actually.
That's great. I see the pollination right here. Now, this is in New Jersey. Can people check you out online?
They can check you out online, and they could check Igor out on Instagram as well. Honeybrook Organic Farm.
Honeybrook Organic Farm.
And Igor's Bees.
Thanks for being here.
No, thank you.
Still ahead, Dan Bongino, Tom Holman. We'll be talking about crackdowns at the borders and a whole lot more coming up. Summer officially started yesterday. It was my mom's birthday, by the way.
Happy birthday.
Talked to her yesterday, but I should also mention on the air, and maybe I'll take her to the farmer's market.
There you go. Look at that beautiful, I mean, the thing that's so amazing about a farmer's market is just it's gorgeous. Look at the colors. You don't know what to eat first. You ate some corn, and how was it?
I did, and I took a bite out of a tomato like an apple, and it was good.
Usually you're just eating meat on the show. I got two different kinds of honey. I like that they got the light and the dark. I want to see the difference because I like it with my yogurt. Igor's Bees, check it out.
Yeah, and they're making me
don't
a salad,
see, I can't
too.
Juggle.
So I'm really excited. You did pretty good.
That was like a beehive of activity.
Oh. I love it out there. Everybody.
Oh, man.
Never ends.
You know what, Dave?
Someone
That's what he gets
me.
For that.
My joke writer is Dave, the stage manager. He practices during the break so that I get to use him on the air. Thank you, Dave.
You're a little thief. You know that?
Shocking right. Ed steals content.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, it wow. Okay.
You can always visit. You can always visit for all the right. week. It's worth it. Worth it.
Mike, thanks for coming in.
Thanks,
Thank you, Mike.
Mike.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
You these are the best you ever had. I'm going to do
They're
that in a
delicious,
minute.
And so, you got some honey here.
Funny it's story. I got this free honey from one of the farms, right? And I thought that was very generous of them, so I thought I'd put it out here. But I wasn't going to be offensive about it, be like, hey, go buy this. So I put it down here. I just saw the lady, and she pulled me outside and said, can you move your coffee cup? Can't see the brand.
You should.
So, okay.
It's all about branding.
Here's your free.
I love
like
it.
I'm promoting the honey. It's not good enough. She said, move your cup. It's in the way.
She's a smart woman right there.
She's
a smart entrepreneur, if you ask me.
It's true.
It's good stuff.
So a little healthy, and then we're going to give you a heart attack at the end of the show.
Yeah, well, but I could see in your voice and in your face, frankly, how fired up you are about this.
He beat me now. I got to admit it. You can take it. Stuck together. Are you good? How you doing? Hey, you want some?
No, I want to say thank you for removing
I moved the cup. They told you.
Everyone told me thank you.
This lady jumped me. Straight, I moved it. Oh my God! What are you doing?
Thank you too.
Oh, this guy.